Okay, time to keep going with our amazing adventure and epic adventure and God of War Ascension. Yeah, I think there's probably nothing else to do in this area. So, what's the deal with this? That you heard work for something else? No, let's go. Let's go up here. Of course can't be opening. Oh, let's try this. Well, I guess you can't. Can we go up now? No. Of past oracles. Yes, you can break them. Like a little puzzle. Here. Okay, let's do the next part, right? Nice. Sure, there's more enemies coming or something. Da, 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 da. You sucker. Okay, let's see what we got here first before we activate that. stoning thing. Okay, let's get you. Let's get the magic. Oh, come on, you dude.
Damn it.
Okay. Again. Oh, okay, now we're here. What? Damn, bitch. Okay, I think you're gonna die, baby. Haha. Sweet. Brum brum. Brum brum. Brum 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 brum. Brum brum. Brum brum. These doors. That's the power of Pine Soul, baby. so how... What? I didn't know I can do that. Oh, okay, they're open now. So they actually closed. Okay. Yeah, this game is all about levers and some mechanisms and stuff that you have to move and activate. Okay, what else? Right now. Oh, you kind of broke. Come on, what am I supposed to do now? Okay. Aletheia's charm, necklace glow, the power of prophecy. Passed down to each oracle of Delphi. With the game to use this item. Okay. There was some. Oh, okay. I think I was here before. Yeah, I think so. Let's go this. What is this? They're called Delphi. The bodies, huh? Delphi's sacred mist, the oracle guides our path, divine truth and wisdom. Okay. Break time. Well, it's not for this episode. Let's bring more later. See you guys soon.